In a few clicks, schools can assign permissions to different roles within a school community. This is exciting because it allows schools to set permissions, giving staff access to the information they need and preventing access to the information they don't. For example, learning support officers may not need access to parent information, but you might want them to have access to a student's learning moments and pastoral records. Permissions can easily toggle on or off, depending on the staff role type. Simple.